There are nights I can't sleep. And then when I finally do, I could end up anywhere. I've woken up in the park, woken up in the subway, but I just wake up and sometimes I'm lying down, sometimes I'm standing, staring at the water, just straight down. But after the initial shock fades, there's kind of like tranquility to it. Who knows, maybe one day I'll wake up in the water. But I guess if that happened, I wouldn't really wake up, would I?